Hey, babe.
Hi.
What's up?
Oh, you shaved your face.
Yeah, why? You like it?
I don't know. I kind of like you better with the beard.
So you're just saying you don't like my face. You'd rather me just
Yeah, keep if you could cover up as much covered. Of your face as possible, that would be great.
No, I gotta do it for work.
That's right, because if you don't get this promotion, I'm leaving your ass.
Of course, because a gold digger such as yourself would never settle for a lowly sales representative, but a sales manager. That's a...
That's right. That's a whole different story. Then I'm all yours. What are you drawing?
Yeah, nothing. Just doodling.
Let me see. Oh, it's cute. You should try and make a career out of that.
It's all right. It's kind of stupid looking.
It's cute. Oh, you look so exhausted.
Yeah, I'm beat. I haven't slept in like days.
Go to bed, okay?
All right. We're still on for brunch tomorrow, right?
Of course. Love you, babe.
Cool. All right. Love you too. Bye. That can't be real.
Hello.
Ah! Did I draw you last night? Did I draw you last night?
Yes.
And now you're alive. Oh, of course. Don't do it. No. Stop it. Could you please just... All right. Okay. Stay for 2 minutes. Oh, you stayed. It's good. It's good that you stayed. Can you stay for, like, another hour? I have to go to brunch with my girlfriend. You think you could do that? Okay.
I want some chicken
Sounds
nuggets.
Came to life, just like that.
I don't know. I woke up this morning because it licked me in the face.
Well, you have to erase it.
I'm not going to erase it. I mean, I drew it.
Can I have chicken nuggets?
Get rid of it.
What are you going to do? You're not going to erase this thing.
I kind of have to. I left alone for 5 minutes before. And it almost burnt my
eyes. That was chicken nuggets.
Okay, all right, fine, fine. Excuse me?
Hey, guys, what could I get? What can I get you guys?
Do you guys sell chicken nuggets? I didn't see them on the menu.
We do not have nuggets. We actually have tenders. Is that all right?
Is that okay?
Nuggets.
How's it going? Can I get a 20-piece nugget? And,
What kind of toys do they have?
Toy? What kind of toys do you have?
Which one's yours?
The drawing. Yes, I know it's a Saturday. He called me in. Well, I can't tell him no. What am I gonna do? Listen, could you please stop? Oh my God. You're gonna make me crash the car. No, not you. Listen, you just can't take him to your mother's? Well, I can't take him to work. I'm not taking this thing to work. Stop! Why would you do that? You turned my report into a cupcake recipe?
Hello, Tyler.
Oh my God.
That tickles.
You've got to be kidding me.
Tyler, can I have a word with you? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why are you all sweaty?
I'm not sweaty. Am I sweaty?
Yeah, you're sweating. I'm gonna need that scouting report by the end of today.
I would love to have the report in, but it's a cupcake recipe. And my computer won't stop giggling.
Well, maybe you gotta come in tomorrow without the use of drugs, and you'll be able to get that done.
Got it. Well, I don't know how much longer I could put up with this.
It's not you. It's also not me. It's him.
I don't blame you.
Yo, what's up with the cartoon?
That guy?
Yeah, I want to buy him from you.
Actually?
Yeah.
You a pervert?
No, I'm a talent agent.
So you're the hottest celebrity now, and everybody wants to know, what's the secret? How do you do it?
I like chicken nuggets.
You hear that, folks? He likes chicken nuggets.
I'm so sorry. I gotta go.
Where are you going?
I just gotta go.
Next online?
Hey.
Tyler, is that you? Wow, it's truly been a long time.
Yeah, it's been a really long time. How have you been? How's the book tour going?
You're good right there.
No, he's fine. He's an old friend. I'm doing just fine. How are things going with you?
Yeah, me? Everything's good with me. Work's good. Things are good, yeah.
Wonderful. Glad to hear it. Would you like me to sign that for you?
Yeah. Yeah, sure, please.
And here you are.
Thank you.
Next online.
Okay, well, this has been great. We should do this again sometime, really soon.
Yes, I'd like that very much.
All right, good, thank you. So long.
So long.
Please come home.
I thought you'd never ask.
I'm sorry I ever sold you to that pervert.
Don't ever do that to me again.
You're fired.
I'm breaking up with you.
I don't give a